Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you ABB's A-line series of lighting contactors. Lighting contactors can be used to control a variety of lighting loads, including tungsten filament lighting loads such as iodine lamps, quartz iodine, and infrared lamps. They also control electric discharge lighting loads such as high-intensity discharge, mercury vapor, metal halide, and high-pressure sodium and fluorescent lamps. The A-line lighting contactors are available with or without an enclosure with a maximum operating voltage of 600 volts AC at 60 Hz. Contactors are available in 3, 4, 8, or 12 pole versions. They are electrically or mechanically held contactors with an IP20 protection for connection terminals and can be mounted onto a mounting plate or a 35 by 7.5 millimeter derail. These contactors have snap-on front-mounted accessories including mechanical latch, pneumatic timer, and 1 and 4 pole auxiliary contact blocks. Contactors ensure positive safety between their auxiliary contact blocks. Typical applications for the A-series of lighting contactors include parking lots, shopping centers, industrial plants, airports, office buildings, hospitals, stadiums, theaters, and auditoriums. ABB's A-series of lighting contactors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.